is for the benefit of the students. So we have our guest, as Afida had already mentioned, Raju, Prajapati, CEO of Agrimedia for You. So the request came from Agrimedia for You to organize a seminar so that he can make the student aware about the career opportunities of food technology as well as biotechnology, biochemistry, microbiology and all. Mostly he will be focusing for the students who are from RSPSC. So this is a challenging area, it's comparatively new area. So how to make the student aware about how to go ahead, how to be, he can prepare himself for different industries and other jobs. So that's how this is organized, this seminar is organized in collaboration of with Agrimedia for You. At the very outset, I welcome the Mr. Raju Prajapati. He took pain to come over here from Indore and organize this seminar. So welcome, Mr. Prajapati. I welcome the faculty members as well as the students from RSPSC mostly, the students of food technology, biotechnology, microbiology, and biochemistry. I hope you will be benefited by attending this seminar. So I request you all to be here till the end of the seminar and welcome you once again. Thank you.
Microbiology? Okay. Microchemistry? Okay. On nutrition and dietetics?
That's all right.
Biotechnology? So for food technology, I have a question actually. Why did you choose food technology? Can we start and further this seminar also? This before that, I have a question. Okay, so you want to discuss, right? 4 years, 4 years study. You want to discuss that? Why? What is food technology? I mean, you want to make it one session or just I will read completely, I mean, I'll narrate and as I go, or you want to a discussion. Whatever you tell, I'll go with that. Huh? You want me to discuss or you want me to narrate just?
Right, but land sizes are limited.
Now, how we are going to feed them? Lands, like, sizes are limited and population is increasing. How we are going to feed them? We have to increase the production. Production of wheat, rice, and all the staple foods. So that means there is scope. And you know what is CAGR? What is CAGR? Anyone? Fine. Compound annual growth rate. So basically, if you see the graph, so $1 billion. $473 billion, $372 billion. But that means $1 billion is 10,000 crore. Okay. So, say this slide. What is the pros? What is enough? Every year 4,000 startups are being registered in agro and food industry. That means there is scope, there is someone who is doing the startups, they are making new products, they are doing something which is bringing innovation, they are using new technologies. We used to hear, you know, AI has come, machine learning, we are using these technologies. Now, if you see this, textile industry, cotton, see, food processing industry, dairy industry, sugar industry, vegetable oil industry, coffee industry, leather good industry. So everything is cumulative. We are counting as agriculture and food industry because this is what that means. Okay. Now, see this. Now, what last two slides, what they told. So if there are people who are doing enough things, we can do as well, right? Now what we can do? There are people who are teaching you, they might have been a resource scientist, they have already been in IITs or other places for their PhDs and their research. As a RA, as a research associate, as a postdoc fellow, JRF. Now, anyone is doing entrepreneurship here or anyone is interested in entrepreneurship? That's it. Innovators? What do you want to do?
I'm currently being interested.
Okay, so just go to the room. Here, in construction of building or here? Construction of building, okay. Like it is called a startup or board. What is a startup? What is a startup? You are searching on Google? You are searching on Google?
I'm asking to you. Are you looking down now?
What is startup? Very difficult for me to interact with you. Well, I'm not telling you wrong things also.
Hey, whatever that is coming in mind.
It will help me to either rectify or discuss further. If it is one way, I'll be able to tell you very directly. Okay, so I'll tell. So research scientist is anyone who's dealing with something new. Let's say you want to make a product, you want to extract catechin from polyphenols, okay. Now you want to bring in a new technology which will extract and that you can use as an antioxidant. Antioxidants is what? Antioxidants which is helping anti-aging, right? So that may be a definition of resource scientist doing something, who are bringing something new. Entrepreneur is something who are bringing value to the ecosystem. As a startup entrepreneur, you bring something new, either you give any service. service or you bring any product which is helping to build the society, okay? Or startup, I was asking, startup means you are bringing something innovation. It is not something that, let's say you are building any building, let's say you are building this is a building, okay, and you are constructing that. It is not called a startup. Startup means either you are adding any value to the system, ecosystem, you are bringing something new, any technology or existing technology you are making it fast, then it is called a startup. Okay, otherwise it will be a business, okay? Food technologies has a lot of options. As a food technologist, you can do a job, you can be analyst, you can become a CFSO. You know CFSO? Center Food Safety Officer. You know Technical Officer? CFSO, TO. This in our FCI, you know FCI? What is FCI? Food Corporation of India, they used to have every year they will be releasing notification for assistant manager and technical managers. Basically, they used to. What is FCI? What does it do? Anyone, please? I mean, wrong or right? Anything, please? Thank you. quality assurance batch, QA it is called. Okay? Microbiological testing. I mean, we have named the few only. Food inspector, that was talking. What is what the food inspector? There are two things. We talked about CFSO, Central Food Safety Officer and Technical Officer. So job of CFSO is regulation thing. So let's say Royal Global University might have given a permission to open a inside the campus or eatery, which is out. Okay. But who will check the either they're giving a genuine food or not, either they're not using any good quality oil or something. So you have to take the license of FSSI for their products and for their services. Okay. So this is what the Central Food Safety Officer would ensure is all these shops have proper licensing, they're using good products for their either consumption or production. Okay. Technical officer is that would do this microbiological testing. So let's say you bought any cheese, foreign product, let's say curry, you brought to this your lab, okay? So you'll be checking that either this already has a fungus or bread has a fungus or anything, any food product, then they'll bring their test and they'll release the certificate. Either it is a, Mr. Patanjali, you might have studied the news of yesterday, might have heard. In Agra, Patanjali refined oil was tested in 2005 and they found it. There was another chemical which is not good for health. So Patanjali has been used for all the pesticides. If you don't know, in food technology, how will you ensure that in society, how will you make sure that society is living at the par? I mean, they are consuming good foods or they are consuming safe foods. As a food technology, this is our household duty, right? Not that we are using only a meager study carbohydrates, proteins and nutrients and thermal processing and after that we are just following that. Okay, now various verticals of agriculture in India. Cultivation. What is doing cultivation? Yes, someone. Please. Great. Can you elaborate please? Little more? Cultivation, then you'll be using processing, then logistics. Then you will put, this will go to distribution chain, and after that, you will get it to retail shop, and then food is in your plate. So this is what the supply chain. Now, you might have seen these companies working somewhere under their branches or in India. Nestle is very prominent. I did see that you guys told. Britannia is my name. What is food form of Amul? Very nice. I did see. Started with this tobacco only, cigarettes and all. Now they have also in FMCG. What is FMCG? Fast moving consumer goods. What does it mean? What does it mean? Flood came, I'll be able to measure that, how much it impacted. startups or areas in startup, what they're doing, their companies they're doing. So first, another part, in other companies are also in IoT, it is for Internet of Things, or they're putting sensors in soil and they're showing that soil health card, they're showing that this soil is fertile or not, or what you have to put in. It's a generally in India, we have very small farm holdings. So generally, farmers will be throwing fertilizer like this. And this is making soil infertile, right? So they're putting soil sensors, they're measuring the soil. See, in our body, we need carbohydrates, protein, vitamin. Similar with the soil, right? So person is doing that. Now, I'll answer that, what I asked. Generally, if there's a vegetation, the infrared color will be different. They're throwing, okay? So you'll be getting the different graph. If there's no vegetation, the radiation or the diffusion or reflection will be different. So you'll be getting different graph, okay? Now, with this, it is done, and government gives that data, they purchase the data of the private companies, and after that, it is given to the government, and government decides which area has to be paid, what farmers, how many farmers have to be paid with, what amount, because the applicants they were brought. So their companies bring plenty of things, plenty new things. This is what for innovation, this is for research, okay? Now, Ninja Car. So in Ninja Car, see, in Guwahati region, you might have seen, if you see, go to North India, you can store this fresh fruits or vegetables for 3-4 days. But in Guwahati, even morning to evening, or in 2 days, it will start to spoil, right? Generally, this tomato and all, right? I was in Assam startup in Lambari. There's a startup ecosystem for by Assam government when I was in IT Guwahati for 4 months. So that time I was there in Hypotenia. That time I felt this. And one of my friends, Anam, also is working for this, bringing this sort of way cool. What Bekul is doing again, supply chain. So let's say meat products are there, you need a very good temperature, maintain temperature to supply that one place to another place, right? So Bekul is doing in supply chain management. Ninja Card, the institute of, in Mumbai area, they started basically. They started. So see what problem was. Have you heard the marketplace? Farmers law, that, what was farmers law? Anyway, that is, the discussion will come to small. So the Ninja Card, what they're doing is, in a city, what is the problem is there are big retailers, they are bringing the, let's say 2 rupees tomato, and ultimate price there. For example, they are bringing 10 rupees and they're selling for 100 rupees, okay? Now, what Ninja Card did is, they put a story, collection point here, in a small village, okay? After they collected to the farmers, they made a big collection point here, and after that, here's the end consumer. So the supply chain got reduced, okay? And after that, they started selling at a smaller price, or a little lower. It helped the consumer as well, it helped the farmers as well. Because farmers ko paisa nahi milta tha usme. जो गांव में खरीद के लाते थे जो लोकल के लोग पैसा नहीं होता था तो दे आल्सो स्टार्टेड गेटिंग इन बल्क प्राइसेस तो निंजा कार्ड इज सॉल्विंग दैट ये सब इट्स योर होमवर्क विल चेक इट अबाउट व्हाट दे आर डूइंग व्हाट इनोवेशन दे आर ब्रिंगिंग ओके दिस आर देयर द नेम ऑफ यू ओनली नाउ हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो दिस अबाउट एफएसएसआई वी टॉक्ड वी डिडंट टॉक अबाउट सीजीपीडीटीएम आईपीआई एंड सीजीपीडीटीएम इज equivalent, IBPS, what is IBPS? Full form of IBPS? Good try. And MOS? Institute of Banking and Personal Selection. What is that? Distributed the grant of 10 crore rupees to startups over here in Mumbai, Nabard SIDBI fund it was for 10 crore rupees, some 13 crore. And startup, if you need to know, I'll tell you how it happens. Nabard, National Bank for Agriculture, Rural Development, They mostly focus on rural areas and development there. Okay. They should also read the notification every year for their managers. Okay. Now, how many of you want to do government jobs? Nobody? One? Two? Three? Four? Raise your hands, everyone. I mean, whoever wants to do government job? Nobody? It's pretty good. So we have talked about CFS and TO. We're top topic. We talked about the CI technical manager. What is JNASFL? Junior analyst examination and senior food analyst. This also examination happens twice in a year. You get jobs in labs, okay? This is private by the way. Private and government both. Now, how many of you want to do a job? Please raise your phone. Or maybe you guys raise your hands. Tell me. Get your number. Now, so there might be things which is required to get hired, right? How many want to study abroad? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. don't discourage him, he'll drop the idea. Okay, 15 persons, okay, fine. How many of you are in LinkedIn? How many of you are in LinkedIn? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. अच्छा आप लोग करते क्या हो? मैं जेन्युइनली पूछ रहा हूँ. मैं मतलब पढ़ाई तो नहीं करते हो तो दिख रहा है मुझे. मतलब क्या करते हो आप? ठीक. रिज्यूमे और सीवी में क्या अंतर होता है? A little bit louder. Okay, thanks. Right. As a food taker or whatever the culture that we have here, what are the skills that you feel like you need to have to get into industry? Name 5 of them. Those points are so after a while. Are you fine? Second person. To you. Are you okay? I don't think so, that's why. So all the time you're looking down, you're like, you're using phone. I mean, I know that you're using phone a lot, but. Okay. So, you guys are at the bachelor's degree or MSc degree, right? I'm going to discuss examination after this. Okay? So, GATE. How many of you have heard that GATE examination? Would you be eligible to appear MSc people?
Yes.
So, what branches you can appear? Marketing and? Life sciences. What are the options in life sciences? Options. In life sciences, options. Options I'm asking. Eligibility for GATE?
Get marks.
your admission test is stored on the basis of gate score, okay? And in gate score, you get out of 1000, okay? Now, for food technology student, this is what it is written, IIT Kharagpur. For biotechnology, it is, you are eligible in biological sciences, biotechnology department, okay? For engineering sciences, if someone is there, someone's benefit. If you are having a mathematics background or if you are very good in mathematics, you can choose XC for food technology guy and general aptitude in engineering mathematics. This is, goes for 30 marks. This goes for 35-35, okay? So, either you can choose food technology plus thermo, food technology plus fluid, or either of the two. Food technology, you, as a food technology or as a microbiology guy, you will, I mean, choose any one of them, okay? Now, what the perks of that? You'll be getting a stipend of 12,400 per month for 2 years of your college. Then master's degree, of course, that you are getting. And see, all the IITs have different degrees. In IIT Guwahati, we have, I'll talk about story in other slides. Okay, so I'll tell you about IIT Guwahati. IIT Guwahati, you have 2 degrees. It is very beneficial for you because it is nearby. You can visit also, you can check it out how it is. There are 2 degrees that we are eligible for. School of Agricultural Rural Technology and Department of Chemical Engineering in Food Science and Technology. The degree name is International Master Degree in Food Science and Technology. Now, it is 2-year degree with exchange for 6 months in Japan that I belong to. Now, after that, in the admission process after get qualification, you have to apply separately. They will be releasing the notification. After that, you'll have to write SOP. What is SOP? Statement of purpose, correct? So statement of purpose, you'll be writing why you want to join there, what exactly you want to do after joining, what is the field of research or area that you are. Now after that, second semester you'll be going study only there by junior field. So you'll be going for 6 months in Japan and after that 2 years. That SIP and everything, that research and everything that you'll be doing. In IIT Guwahati is same. There is a department called School of Agricultural Rural Technology. Now that same department, that is a good placement. This MDFSC, I'll tell you, mostly research based. You want to bring something because Japan, which is a JIF University, is a biological science department, and you have to research on that. Okay, mostly that is research based. Now School of Agricultural Rural Technology has lot of, you know, various village adoption program and other things to get good placements over there of 9, 10 or 12, whatever the reasons and placement goes that year. And you will be also getting chance to work into the NRLM, National Rural Livelihood Mission, Tripura Livelihood Mission, or any NABARD or other whatever the NGOs are working on the welfare of villages or rural development. Okay. Now IIT Kharagpur has multiple branches based on your requirement, food process engineering, but then they give to 4-year mechanical engineering, agriculture engineering and food engineering people, 4-year degree. Now biological science you can get as an assistant. IIT Bombay, we have a center called Center for Technology Alternatives to Rural Area Sitara. That is a very high cutoff, okay? 800 score. That means out of 100, you need to have 60 or 65 or 70 marks at least in gate examination, okay? Now in Sitara is the best. Why it is? You have lot of things to learn. IIT Bombay campus is really awesome, okay? Of course all the IITs are, but IIT Bombay is very old, that's how it has grown a lot. Now, Sitara is something where we can study about microbiology, dairy technology, food engineering, rural development, everything, whatever that comes and you see in agriculture industry. And placement is also very good, otherwise you'll be getting job in Ministry of Ministry of Farmers Welfare or Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development. Now ICT Mumbai is a very famous institution, very old institution of food technology. The placement is 15 lakhs or 12 lakhs, 10 lakhs for placement wise I'm telling it. ICT Mumbai offers also admission for all the microbiology and BTech food technology students for their master's program. Seats are 20. IIT Rourkela also offers master's degree that based on again CCMT through CCMT. The admission to IIT happens through COP, core portal it is. And in IIT it happens through CCMT portal. HBT Kanpur also is a 100-year institution that also offers food technology. Everywhere you will be getting the stipend of 2400. this is stipend for research and other activities of yours. Lift him. As I was telling, it started 2012 and it had already got issued a national importance. And if you see Ministry of Food Processing, their website and their Instagram page, you'll see lot of activities. The 1 month back, there's an event happened called Sufalam. Ministers came and lot of startups came from the background of their people, any startups from Assam also went. Lot of startups from Assam also went. I mean, you guys are interested in any startup in Assam, in food technology, I can connect you to the Assam startup. They're doing a lot of good things, new food product development things in food sector. Jadhav Prajapati also in Bengal, this is also food and biological engineering. Slide Punjab, Santosh Institute of Engineering Technology. Facebook Institute already, you know, they're offering MTech in food process engineering. Now ICR, they generally make eligible to 4-year students, and now earlier, 2 years back or 1 year back, the eligibility was not for private colleges. Generally they were offering their examinations to government college who was already ICR affiliated. Now they are offering to private students at the BTech or students wherever you are eligible, we can apply. Now CFPR, now this is a premium institution of food process engineering. And whoever is sitting here, who's their bachelor's, DC degree, they are eligible. And if you check there on the website CFTR, Central Food Technology Research Institute, it is especially for food technology. And their campus is awesome. You can see the website, you can see the YouTube channel as well. I mean, in YouTube, some of the videos. The placement is awesome, no doubt. What you learn is the premium thing. Everything, whatever you see, all the analytical labs, microbiological labs, or whatever you see, they already have things, okay? They separate departments. And CFTRI is very old institution, and their alumni is very vast. That's how it is. You know, it makes them a premier institution. Their placement is 14, 15 lakhs, 10 lakhs. Eligibility is BSc in anything, physics, chemistry, maths, nutrition, food technology, microbiology, biochemistry, life sciences, anything, you can apply. Now, eligibility I told. Now, what you get in examinations? Examinations, you'll be getting 10 subjects, physics, chemistry, math, microbiology, food engineering, math, general aptitude, then after that, microbiology, zoology, botany. So, there are 10 subjects, okay? Chemistry. Now, after this, out of 100, the paper is going to be 100 marks. 100 questions, 100 marks. Generally, their cutoff is 55, 60 around. 60 to 70, all the seats will be fulfilled. Seats are 32. First three students did rank in their examination. They get 3 at first, 2 years. The fees is 4 or 5 lakhs around for 2 years. But placement is guaranteed. You know, it's premier actually. You can see, you can check it out. Now, you can ask the question, you can keep it out, okay, you can, you know, stop it and ask, okay. Now, CUET. What is CUET? Common University in Princeton, yes. Now, CUET, 3 years back it came, okay. From that time, they have already seen a lot of things. Last year, it was 100 marks paper. 25 marks, general aptitude, 75 marks, food technology or specialization, microbiology, biochemistry, whatever the branches that you have. Now this year they have changed the pattern, you might have given, I don't know, last month it was, some of you, 75 questions also they were there, their subject expertise. Now MCQ, 105 minutes. Based on this, you get colleges affiliated to that, I don't know, ma'am, Royal Global is affiliated to that, I don't know. What happens generally, lot of universities based on their curriculum and their criteria, they affiliate that. So in that colleges, after giving that exemption based on that score, you can apply to this colleges, okay? This is CUET. These are the colleges I was telling. So Tezpur University is affiliated with Banaras Hindu, BHE, you know? Banaras Hindu University? then Pondicherry University is very famous. You know this Lutheran University, okay? Jawaharlal JNU, Central University South Bihar, Central University Karnataka, all the Central University basically, which has a 3-year, 4-year degree program or 5-year degree program to BSc plus MSc in this program, they offer this. So among them, Pondicherry is very famous, Banaras BHS is very famous. Then journalist students go for those, they fight for this Pondicherry premium, that what we have seen in 2-3 years with us. Now, as I was telling, for nutrition guide, how many of you are from nutrition? Yes. So, what are the opportunities for you guys? What are the challenges? Anyone who knows about how to do MBA, the journey of MBA, can tell me anything. Anyone of you, among them, and almost 60-70 students are there, right? Please. Anyone? Should drink lunch. It's already about 12. Okay. Michael is hungry. That's what he was using. Chewing. It's okay. Let him.
Okay, so journey of MBA, if there are two ways after bachelor's degree, okay? Either you are a very management guy, you have very good leadership skills and everything, then you can go for managerial roles. Then pursue MBA. If you are very good in technicals, you want to have technical roles, as you want, you are very good in your subjects, you want to pursue that your departments only, you can go for your degree. So for MBA, their examination CAT, Common Admission Test, JAT, General Admission Test, CMAT, Lesson Management Aptitude, CMAT, Common Management Aptitude Test. So for us, as this food technology, nutrition, microbiology, we as a student which belong to this category, life sciences, we have a special advantage to get in IIMs or other college that we have mentioned, okay? I'll start. I'm Ahmedabad, there's a branch called Food and Agribusiness Management, which is specially for us. All this agriculture and food technology guy, we are specially for that. They have a separate branches. I'm Ahmedabad. You might have heard I'm Ahmedabad, everyone? Premier institution. I'm Lucknow also has Agribusiness Management. Here my Institute of Rural Management, Ahmedabad. Institute of Plantation Management. National Agriculture and Rural Management, GPT Pandal, Manas Hyderabad, SIB Pune. Now, they give admission either based on this CAT, CMAT, or JAT. You have to check or you can talk to me. Now, this is career guidance basically, this is career guidance program, what we're talking about. So this is something that I'm dealing with the portal of opportunities or options that we have. And based on that, based on your interest, based on your qualities, capabilities, you can choose. Now this is what my next journey or destination is going to be. Okay. So MBA we talked about. Now what gives MBA? MBA gives very good placement. No doubt. Good package. In technical, with our new respect, with our whatever the qualities that we have learned, that we have, we can go and we don't have the capability of working 12 hours or 13 hours or 14 hours. We can go for a technical, we can sit for 10 to 5 in a lab or something. It totally depends on personal interest, of course. Now, management is something very hectic, of course. You have to take a pain. But more pain you are going to take, more gain you are going to get, right? Now, so this is what I talked about. Colleges. We have talked till this, right? Yes, here we were, right? Sorry. So study abroad. We have lived to study abroad. How can you do study abroad? What is the process of that? Twin friends? Okay. What else? Combination of what he told, one could be either of that. That means you don't have to give even examination of TOEFL or IELTS and PTE. You just have to choose country, after that university, after that professor, you have to write an email. If he accept that and giving you fund, or if he has fund for that research time, you can directly get PhD. It generally happens to be up 3 years. 3 is the minimum they have to finish, 3 to 4 years. Unlike India, it happens to be 5 to 7 years, 8 years, 10 years. Okay? Now, you have have to also be very specific with the research area and also have to publish in good journals actually. Your research area, basically, you need to have that, you know, good journals. Now another thing is like, if you have a good recommendation with a professor over here, whoever is teaching you and who has a good connection with the foreign universities and professors, it can get easily. So that is one way. Now in abroad you have a lot of colleges, and for any people, they don't see that branches, they generally see that area of research. So if you want to go there in abroad, you have to focus on the particular area, research area, and you have to decide in master's. Bachelor's is okay, fine. After that, you want to do research basically, you want to be a lecturer or something in latter field or research scientist something, you have to decide your area. You have to keep talking to professors or assistant professors or teachers who have done, because they have seen the journey, actually what happened, what the mistake that they did, what could be avoided, right? So, Now, as I was telling, only 5 people were there on LinkedIn. What is LinkedIn? How many of you there on Instagram? Please raise your hands. Instagram? Acha, others are not there. And 5 people are there on LinkedIn. What is LinkedIn, by the way? What is LinkedIn, by the way?
My company, what I am doing that,
incubated at AM Ahmedabad CI Co. This is incubation center like the NEST. They offer you incubation, funding and everything, all the opportunities collect and everything. This is something that tells you hashtag what you are good at. This hashtags. Hashtag food technology, hashtag agriculture, hashtag motivation, start entrepreneurship. Now this is a link tree. If this link tree, let's say you have a resume profile, you have a research profile or anything, you can put it here, and anyone with that link can go through detail each and everything that you want to show publicly. That okay, this is my profile, I have this publication, or I have that, or I have done my